Okay, I wrote a letter on a previous video. I read it out. I put it on Facebook for people to see. And I sent it to Open Congress. But every one of the ones I've sent has not gone out yet. It's now telling you, hi there, we need you to fill out the form below so we can send your email to Senator Lamar Alexander. They want your first name, your last name, your street address, your city, your state, zip code, and phone number. And then you have to accept the terms of service and privacy policy that they have. Or you say, I already have an Open Congress account. This is for Open Congress. You have to agree to this before they give you this. See, I have only made one mistake. My message is, it's supposed to be in a reason. I put I on two of them or three of them that went out, and then I corrected it. It should say, in a recent. See, I didn't put that name down. I did not put this name down. See, now this is Open Congress. It says, in a recent People magazine story. I did not put People. I put down in a recent magazine story. A significant health problem, in quotation, was used. Enough already about the guns being blamed. Connect the already available information. Psychotropic drugs, SSRIs, were involved. It seems a clear picture is forming a reason behind the attempts to disarm the American people. Could there perhaps be something on the horizon, and in order to help protect the criminal element there in Washington, D.C., is felt if the citizens are disarmed, more likely than not, it will take place? I am telling you, the supposed representative of the people in the state of Tennessee, leave the Second Amendment alone, stop all the nonsense pushed by a controlled media against the inanimate object, a gun. It was written in our original Constitution in 1871 that the 41st Congress rewrote it, an act itself, high treason. But too many weak, less informed people have no idea of that. You are beholden to the full knowledge and therefore are to be held in contempt. According to the Second Amendment, it is not to be infringed. It has had nothing to do with hunting it, but to protect against exactly what is taking place through you, all of you. Inaction is an action. Silence speaks loudly. My name, a person, not fiction. Okay, but see, in order for me to send it out now, I have to give them this information, which they have this information. This is just going to show them the list. This is a list for me to be on for these pieces of trash. As far as my personal belief is, these are pieces of trash. I'm going to fill out this information, which I won't record. They have it already. They're going to have it again. I will be put on a list. I'm sure. I don't give a shit. They're fucking committing treason. Anyway, just want to let you know that. I'm going to upload this real quick, too, because, you know, hey, who knows what's going to happen. We might get a fucking visit from Homeland Insecurity tonight, or one other of the forces that come in the cover of darkness because they're doing illegal things. But there you go. Write your congressman. If you use Open Congress is a shill site. But I don't know that, but I'm just telling you that, what I feel. They want all this information now, because they will not let it go through unless you give them that information. Because on the letter previously, it says, you know, confirm and send your email. I did that, and that's what took me to this right here. They want this information. I'm going to click that I have an account. I believe I do, but I'm not positive. I'm quite sure I do, and see what happens. Logging it free. See, I don't recall all this stuff. Oh, man. I don't require. I'm going to just see. I'm just going to give them that information. Like I said, just not on a video. I'm going to give that information. And then, like I said, you guys can do what you want. Most of you will probably do nothing. Stick your thumb up your ass and later on suck on it. But that's why I'm fed up with this. You should be enraged with all this crap. This is not a constitutional republic. It is not. Get that out of your head. It's not. Okay? But this is what they're doing now. So they use names like Open Congress, which generally everything you'll see, it's the opposite of whatever the title is. You know, the Freedom Act, the Patriot Act, all the opposite of what that title is. So Open Congress means closed Congress. Okay? But anyway, I'm going to stop this video, transfer it on here, and see if I can get in. I use the NSA Homeland Insecurity shill site Facebook, aka to Facebook, because now they have it where everything you post, they have a record of. So again, they keep in information. This is what they're doing now. That bullshit, the PTT or TPP or whatever bullshit they just passed, is to get your information. It's to put it on a list, and you gotta ask why. And if you don't, you are stupid as shit, and you deserve everything that happens to you, your family, and anyone you've ever known, because you did nothing but put your thumb up your ass and saved it for later to suck on. That's my words, and I stand behind every bit of it, you treasonous pieces of shit.